focus, the nationwide NRC plan may be at the back burner, with Prime Minister Narendra Modi saying the issue wasn't discussed in any form. But that may not have any impact on the call for revision of exercise in Assam. This was revealed by Assam Finance and Health Minister Himanta Biswa Sarma. Addressing media persons, Sharma said nationwide NRC and NRC in Assam are two completely different issues. He pointed out that Assam NRC is currently in the Supreme Court and the state government will have to wait for the apex court decision on the issue. He underlined that the Prime Minister made the remark from a national perspective. Listen in.
If there is no national NRC, that for Assam, we have to have a fresh NRC or revision of NRC. But for that, we have to wait for the Supreme Court verdict, because issue of Assam NRC is always distinct and different from national NRC, because we are implementing it under the supervision of Supreme Court. We are not satisfied. Many organizations are not satisfied. They have gone to the Supreme Court. If from Supreme Court we get justice, then it is a different ball game. If we do not get justice from Supreme Court, then we have to pursue the matter in some forum. If central government decided not to have a national NRC, then we have to think of another Assam NRC. But we have to see what kind of order Supreme Court is going to pass in the next hearing.
So are you backtracking from the claim of an NRC?
No, if there is, our claim is Assam NRC. When there is a national NRC, we should join in national NRC. If there is no national NRC, then Assam NRC has to be foolproof.
So you are asking for it to be scrapped?
No, scrap, if scrap need to be scrapped, but if Supreme Court says, no, we are not scrapping, we are giving you to go ahead with full force of, you can do it, redo, fine. But literal meaning is that we do not accept the NRC which was published. But now technical, how the technical thing will emerge. If tomorrow Chief Justice of India says that I am satisfied, then what you can do? You are in a democracy. Then you cannot ask me that now what you will do. You have told me that and that. I cannot do anything. One Supreme Court Chief Justice said that I am satisfied.
So that means if Supreme Court says re-verification of the current NRC, then you will not pursue for a national NRC.
What is the need? Then we have already walked 90%. Because our main idea is to see 20% re-verification in border district. What is the Assam government plan? That without verification in 20% in border district, we do not want to accept the